Myles here, bringing you another adventure. Today is Saturday the 10th, and it is going to be a fun day. Today, my university is playing Central Michigan, what is our rival school. So there's a crazy tailgate about to go on right now. It's about 9 a.m. this morning, so it's bright and early for us, but it should be a fun day. All right, guys, real quick, before we get to the tailgate, I want to talk to you guys a little bit about my blog and my vlogging. Some of you have asked, well, this is supposed to be a travel vlog, adventure vlog, what are you actually shooting? I'm just trying to come up with good content for you guys, something interesting to watch. These travel vlogs are not meant to be anything extreme yet. I'm getting there, I have some other stuff planned and in the works, but right now I'm just trying to put content out there for you guys to watch. If it was only traveling to like foreign places, unfortunately, we wouldn't have that much content. Just because I'm in college, it's a little hard to go places on the weekends, especially with my crazy work schedules. So right now, I'm just trying to put out cool content of my local area, things you could do if you came to Kalamazoo, Michigan area. And then hopefully, if we can keep going with this, I'd like to take you guys on some other adventures all over the world, other places I want to see. I have Colorado possibly coming up this December, what could be fun, and in addition to that, I hope to get around to some of the other states in the next couple of years. So this could be definitely a fun adventure, but for right now, we're just going to stick in the local area, at least for the next couple of weeks. In addition to all that great stuff, I'm also going to be putting out some articles on the blog, so if you don't know what that is, please check out milesvmurphy.com. I'll put the link somewhere down in the description for you guys. Check that out, read some of the articles. It's all about travel and adventures and stuff. The adventure blogs might not necessarily seem like your everyday activities or anything like that. I'm just trying to put out ideas for you guys, inspire you to go out and do things. And that's really my whole goal with this project, is I want to inspire my readers, my viewers, you guys watching this right now, what you can do if you just get out there and see the world around you, the fun things. Life's so short, guys. Trust me, I know this from personal experience. It's so short. You want to hold on to every minute you can, and some of the best ways to do that are go out and have adventures with the people around you, the ones you love, the ones who are there to inspire you. So if you get anything from these vlogs, it's definitely to go out and do things. All right, cool. Thanks, guys. I'm gonna finish this, get some breakfast in me, and let's head to the tailgate. Catch ya.
Guys, well, I'm on my way to the tailgate. I'm waiting on some friends to pick them up. I found out the game actually starts at noon, so I don't know if we're gonna make it to the tailgate for very long. We're gonna try though, so we'll find out, but we're definitely going to the game.
Completely waiting on my friends, but that's all right. I still made it to the football game. Western won. It was like 41-39. Amazing game. I got some footage, so I'm gonna throw up for you guys. But I wanted to bring you guys a little bit more than that. I didn't get that much footage. The game was great, but there just wasn't much to film. You know, it's a football game. You can only get so much. So I wanted to bring a little bit more for you guys. And like I said earlier, I'm here to inspire you guys to go out on an adventure and stuff. So here are 5 essential items I think you guys all need to get if you don't already have for an adventure. So number 1 on our list is these. You know what they are. We all wear them. But if you're gonna be doing any type of adventures, hiking, they don't have to be hiking shoes. I mean, they can just be a good pair of walking shoes. But if you're gonna go out and adventure, explore around you, you want a decent pair of shoes. I mean, you don't wanna be running around and stuff that's falling apart. You wanna take care of your feet because those are your best tools and best mode of transportation when you're going exploring. So first on the list is a really good pair of tennis shoes. These are just a pair of Myles I got for hiking. Where I live, there's a lot of snow in the winter, so these things come in handy. Next on the list is a Nygene bottle or a water bottle will do, but you really want to have a fresh drinking source. Depending where you go, you don't know if you're going to have water or not, and you want to stay hydrated. So definitely invest in a decent water bottle. These things are cheap nowadays, they're like, I don't know, maybe $15 max for like a good Nygene bottle. 32 ounces, good to go all day on something like this. Next, especially if it's sunny out, you want an awesome pair of shades, get styling, look cool for the camera, stuff like that. So I always recommend just a good pair of sunglasses. They don't have to be anything high-end or expensive. I know mine are a little bit more pricey, but any pair of sunglasses will work. You want to protect your eyes, because what's the point of going exploring if you can't see the world around you? So definitely remember to purchase a good pair of sunglasses. I mean, $10-$15, you're good to go. So remember that. In addition to that, cell phones are key nowadays. We're always out and about. So as most of you know, iPhone batteries or Androids, they don't last that long. So a good thing to do is pack an external battery. And this one right here, I got off Amazon for I think like 20 bucks. It's a 16,000 milliamp battery, meaning I can charge my iPhone about six and a half times. It does take a little bit to charge, it takes about 8 hours. So, you know, if you drain this thing all the way down, you know, do give yourself a little bit of time to charge it. But it just takes a mini USB to charge. It has 2 ports, even has a built-in flashlight. This thing's a lifesaver. I mean, even if you're not going on an adventure that day, I mean, even in college and stuff like that, you don't know when you're gonna be around an electricity source. This thing has come in handy so much. I didn't think I was gonna even use it. When I go biking, for example, I use my GPS a lot to track how far I'm going. Well, I'll go out for about 4 hours at a time. The GPS, the phone, I mean, the whole battery's drained. You want a cell phone if you're doing something like that, especially if you're not close, you know, if you have a blowout or anything like that, or even if you're hiking. You really want a battery, trust me. I've gotten situations where I've needed this, so it's not that big. You throw it in a backpack, it'll charge your phone, like I said, 6.5 times. It'll last you all day. Definitely invest in a good external battery. And then last but not least, this is where I always get in trouble. Bring some food. You don't know where you're gonna wind up, and the last thing you wanna be doing is getting low on energy, headaches, things like that, because your blood sugar or whatever is low. So right now I'm eating these Kind bars. They're not bad. I mean, there's tons of different options out there. I mean, these are just the ones I have right now. But I've tried everything from like Quaker Oats granola bars to some protein bars out there. Just get some type of food. I mean, they don't even have to be bars. I mean, you can go get apples and some type of food source that you can transport with is always a good idea. So those are 5 key items I think you should bring with you guys. There's probably others out there, and I'll be making more videos based on like generic travel adventure styles. So like maybe I'll do a biking one later or fishing and things like that. But for right now, I just wanted to bring you a quick 5 little items I recommend you bringing. You probably have other stuff, and I mean, different adventures call for different equipment, that is for sure. I mean, when I go snowboarding, I ain't bringing, you know, I might bring this stuff, but I ain't gonna bring my fishing rod, for example. So different adventures call for different equipment. Those are 5 basic stuff that I recommend you bring. So yeah, I'll make some more of these. If you guys like them, put a like down to the thing. We're gonna put some footage up on this vlog about the football game. If you like this, you wanna see more, please comment, like, subscribe, check out the blog. I'm posting more information. There should be a blog coming up shortly about Ludington, Michigan. If you've never been there, it's a cool place to travel. They have a car ferry, lighthouses, a lot of exploring. And they also have like this ice cream shop that's you can't find anywhere else in the world. So keep an eye open for that. I should have that coming up in the next few days. Subscribe to all the social media blogs. Stay tuned. If you like this, make sure to give it a thumbs up, guys. All right, and on that note, thanks for subscribing. Thanks for watching. As always, continue liking the vlogs, and I will catch you guys later. All right, thanks, guys.